way of, it was that issue when you had the Holocaust. All of that came into play. But nothing could stop a good swinger. Nothing could stop. So today, Germany is the swingiest place you ever want to go to. So go to Germany. If you want to see some good swing dancing, go to Germany.
It's amazing, right?
And speaking of Europe, there's a dance camp called Harangue. Many of you who swing dance are familiar with it, right? And a unique thing happened at Harangue. Actually, Valerie, would you like to talk about that a little bit?
Yes.